Okay, before we vote, there is one more twist to tonight's tribal council. Aitu, you will now kidnap one member from the Raro tribe.
What do you mean kidnap?
They will be immune from tonight's tribal council. They will come over to your side, sit with you. They will have a plate of food. They will return to camp with you, and they will be a part of your tribe through the next reward challenge. Quietly confer, then I'll ask you for the name. Aitu, who are you gonna kidnap?
Nate.
Nate, grab your torch. There's a spot for it down just off the path. Grab your bag.
Welcome.
Watch out for sauce.
I owe you some food. You won't have a lot of time to eat it, so dig in. Here's your cider. Okay, now we get to your vote. If somebody has the hidden immunity idol and it turns out you need to play it, you will present it to me after the vote. Jenny, you're up. Tally the votes. Before we get to the vote, Aitu, time for you to go. Grab your torches, head back to camp. Get to it. Once the votes are read, the decision is final. The person voted out will be asked to leave the tribal council area immediately. I'll read the votes. First vote, Jenny. Cristina. One vote Cristina, one vote Jenny. Jenny. Two votes Jenny, one vote Cristina. Cristina, we'll tie. Two votes Cristina, two votes Jenny. Cristina, that's three votes Cristina, two votes Jenny. Seventh person voted out of the Cook Islands, Cristina. Unless you have the immunity idol, you need to bring your torch. Cristina, the tribe has spoken. Time for you to go. Well, you got rid of JP because you didn't trust him. You got rid of Steph because her heart wasn't in it. Tonight, you got rid of Cristina because she just didn't fit in. Three votes, three very different reasons. Every torch is sent back to camp. Good night.